Color Doppler imaging, or CDI, is widely used in ultrasound imaging to visualize blood flow in arteries. This is a typical CDI sequence from a branching artery. Shades of red indicate blood flowing towards the ultrasound probe, and shades of blue are used for blood flowing in the opposite direction. Or at least, they're supposed to. In the image on the screen, blood in the upper branch is moving up towards the probe and should be colored red. But when blood is moving very quickly, it can actually exceed the rate at which existing instruments can correctly determine the speed. This causes what's called aliasing, and the color code switches from red to blue, incorrectly indicating that the blood is moving in the opposite direction. The LITMUS group at the University of Waterloo found a way to solve this problem by building AI models to remove aliasing artifacts in real time. To do this, we use approximately 1,000 images obtained from real arteries to train a UNET convolutional neural network to detect aliasing artifacts. Then, using the NVIDIA Clara Developer Kit, Clara Holoscan SDK, CUDA, and TensorRT, plus an ultrasound platform from US4US, which uniquely provides access to the raw sensor data, we were able to run the AI model in real time at the point of care. Thanks to the power of NVIDIA, not only is the aliasing removed, but the frame rate was increased to 30 frames per second, a 12 times improvement from the previous implementation. Let's take a look at each step of the process using a different scan. If we pause the sequence at this frame, we note that blood is flowing away from the probe and should be colored in shades of blue. Any red, yellow, and orange shading is the result of aliasing. The middle sequence shows that the AI was able to identify the aliasing in each frame in real time. On the right, with the deep learning power de-aliasing mode enabled, the maximum detectable flow speed is increased. There are no more aliasing artifacts, and the visualization of flow is now correct. We can replay the CDI in slow motion to really highlight the improvement in visualization. The NVIDIA Clara Holoscan SDK and the NVIDIA Clara Developer Kit help create real-time deep learning-based workflows for streaming sensor data in medical instruments. To learn more, visit the links in this video's description.